Today I'll show you how to quickly create custom color palettes from any image that you can use in Adobe Illustrator and other Creative Cloud apps using Adobe Color and CC Libraries. I'll be using this sunset photo for the demo. You can find the link to this image in the description, or you can use any image you want to follow along. I'll start by downloading the image to my computer. Small size is fine, file name doesn't matter. And now I'll be going to color.adobe.com. Once we're on the Adobe Color website, we'll click Extract Theme. Now we'll click Select a file from your computer, navigate to where you saved your sample image, and click Open. You can see Adobe Color automatically generates a palette from the image that we've already imported. There's different settings here on the side that you can click through to try out. I'm going to go with Colorful for this demonstration, and now we'll save this color palette to our library. For this step, you'll want to make sure that you're logged in with your Adobe ID, and then we're going to go here and click to create a new library. I'm going to call this Test Color, and click Create, and then we click Save. You'll see Theme successfully saved, and now this should appear in your libraries that we can access from Adobe Illustrator. I've switched over into my Illustrator document. If you're using the Essentials workspace or the Essentials Classic workspace, you'll see the Libraries tab over here on the right. If not, you can go to Window Libraries to open that up. At the bottom of my Libraries list, you'll see Test Color, which is the library that we just made, and the color theme is already here. Next, we'll just right-click on our palette and click Add Theme to Swatches. Now, when we open up our color palette, you'll see there's a new color group that contains all of the colors that we extracted from the photo. Now you can begin creating shapes and apply the new color swatches with one click. The nice thing about creating a library like this is that you'll actually have these colors available to you in other apps such as InDesign or Photoshop. If you enjoy learning tricks like this in Illustrator, you can check out my workflow tips playlist here. And I hope that was helpful. Leave any questions you have in the comments down below. Thanks for watching and have a great day.